the Anatolian mountains. In the foothills below, the young tribal chief, Heracles, looked over the remaining members of his fading village. Despite their courage, they appeared ragged, tired. He knew they would not last through another bitter winter if they remained here. But where was there to go? Thank the gods! The village shaman Calchas had the answer. It was why he had gathered his people here today. In a recent dream, Calchas had envisioned a way to traverse the Western Sea. He believed the Anatolian people could cross the water to a land called Thessaly, and there they would prosper. Now it was time for Calchas to share his wisdom. The legendary story of the Greek peoples begins here.
My people, I have gathered you here to listen to the words of Calchas, our wise high priest. He has seen, in a vision, a way to lead us to a land where we may prosper.
My people, we must travel west to a hostile village called Troas. From them, we shall steal the secret of traveling upon the deep waters. Lead me to their dock, and I will steal it for our own use. The time for emigration has come, for we will surely perish if we remain here.
Yes, great one. Death to the heathens!
Yakasota!
Yoyachi!
The village of Troas. Help me find their dock so that I may seize control of it.
Their city is magnificent. They have much knowledge, which we shall learn and use to build a city of our own.
Great one. Death to the heathen!
follows.
Gotcha.
fools! Do not attack the only dock they have. If it is destroyed, we will perish here in Anatolia. Now we have a dock. Let us build transports, then set sail for Thessaly. We will know our destination by the goats grazing there.
We are under attack!
on.
At last, we have reached the land called Thessaly. But we dare not settle just anywhere. Let us search for a high plateau where we can safely build our new village. I will know the right location when I see it.
Set upon us, and they ride horses, a most fearsome sight to behold. We must defend ourselves.
This shall be the site of our new village. We must build a settlement and a barracks on this high plateau, as we learned from the people of Troas. A plateau is more easily defended against enemies.
Gods are pleased with us. They have made known to us in a vision that we must build a temple where we can worship. We shall construct this temple on our new Acropolis, in addition to the buildings Heracles wishes us to build.
The future of our new village is secure. Let us tame this land and call it our own.